Some time later, our Podalonia sand wasp has returned with a caterpillar. She will dig her burrow out again. It shouldn't take too long. That's one of those bits of vegetation she put in earlier on. Just a couple more scoops of sand to get out of the way, and then she picks up the caterpillar, drags it to the burrow in order to pull it underground. The caterpillar has been paralysed so it can't move, so it will stay nice and fresh for the sand wasp's larvae to eat it alive. Down underground it goes, and then the sand wasp has the task of filling it all back in again. Much the same as when she first started, she will chuck sand down the hole, put in little lumps and bits and pieces just to bung it up, and compact the soil by vibrating her wing muscles whilst holding the lumps of rock, lumps of vegetation and the like. Scooping the sand in, she curls her front legs around, just like we might curl our hands into scoops if we're playing on the beach. Here she has a stone vibrating away, compacting the soil. She almost tips herself over there. They're very skilled in this. This piece of the film is running at full speed, so it's not in slow motion, just to give you a feel of how quickly she shifts. A final vibrate of the vegetation, and then a little bit of grass just to disguise the hole, and she's done.